I've spent much of my life searching for the stories of the African-American people. I've always wanted to tell their history, 5 centuries in the making.
Are you prepared to take the oath, Senator?
I am.